Oh, you talk a good game. Okay, just don't scratch
the cars.
Yes?
I know that voice. You're that Johnson's Johnson.
Molly Schultz, Senior Vice President and General Counsel to Devin Weston's Holding Company, if that's what you mean.
Oh, keep talking. I'm enjoying this.
Let's assume you're talking about the cars. Bring them to Hayes Auto on Little Big Horn in South LS. Mr. Weston and I will meet you there.
Don't hang up. I think I love you.
Devin's lonely lawyer says go to Hayes Auto in South LS. So that's where I'll be waiting.
We'll see about that.
If I can keep this lead, I'll be able to get some alone time with Devin's lady friend.
Enemies may be coming to the area. Liberals are out. A Vespucci beach man is claiming he's the victim of...
Hey! Don't get too comfortable out front! Hey, Frank.
Yeah?
What'd I tell you, bro? These cars. This is an opportunity. Yeah, if you say so. You know what? Right before I met you, I was boosting rides and racing them. It feels like it come full circle to me.
Come on.
No, I'm serious. If you hadn't got me fired from my repo job, this is exactly the kind of shit I'd be doing. So thanks, dog. After all the crap we've been through, man, you got me right back where I'd be at anyway. I wouldn't write me off just yet.
The stains on the seats were here when I got in.
Oh, come on.